at New York Comic Con 2019. I'm here with David, Director of Communications and Marketing for Arcade1Up. We are standing in front of the largest arcade machine I've ever seen for Marvel superheroes. How tall is this thing?
This is actually the world's tallest arcade machine. It's 16 feet tall.
How does something like this get constructed in the first place? Like, how are you guys able to manage it and have as many people here try it out?
Well, we went through some extensive engineering. There's a lot of smart people behind this. I wasn't one of them, if I'm being very frank with you. And they just started from the ground up. All of these are panels, so they're shipped in a truck. We pretty much need a truck for the arcade alone.
Wow.
And then, I mean, you saw the 80-inch television screen as the display. So yeah, it's a lot of work that goes into it, but it's worth it for all the people here. I mean, you see the line that's wrapping around our booth. And the feedback is just amazing. So we're truly trying to just give back to the community in one way, shape, or form.
So just going into Arcade1Up itself, I think it's amazing that in like a year's time, just hearing about something that was created to bring the arcade experience home has just kind of blown up into something as big as all the different properties you have, as well as the large arcade machine. Like, how did that first come to light, would you say?
It's really funny you mention that, actually, because we started knocking on the door of licensors, and one of them is actually here. He used to work at Capcom, and when he first saw the prototype of the unit, he's like, I don't know if that's going to make it. And once we secured other licenses and sold out at major retailers across America, he's like, all right, I'm in. Like, whatever you guys want, let's make it happen. And so we started in October of 2018, and we've turned it into what you can see here, one of the biggest footprints at Comic-Con. And we try to steal the show everywhere we go. But Arcade1Up launched with 3/4 scale arcade machines, for those who haven't heard of it. And we started with a handful of titles. I believe there were 6. We had Pac-Man, Galaga, Street Fighter, Rampage, Asteroids, Centipede, and a few other titles, but we've now turned that into the most iconic of them all, with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles coming out, Star Wars, Marvel superheroes, as you can see, and different form factors as well, like the tabletop series we launched here.
So what is one of the, I would say, just a kind of last question, what is a specific franchise that you would like to see be done in Arcade1Up style?
Well, there's a few that we haven't gotten yet, but I don't really want to say, because we're currently negotiating with them to make it happen. So I don't want to ruin any of those relationships, but if there's a title that you pretty much could imagine in an arcade form that we don't have, we're going after it.
Gotcha.
And part of the story that I wanted to finish with us going out to licensors now, we have them coming to us.
Yeah.
So it's a lot easier in the sense that we no longer have to convince them it's going to work. The proof's in the pudding. Like, we have the success. Come and join us and be a part of it.
Definitely, I see a lot more franchises coming soon, especially with the popularity of Arcade1Up, and just the fact that at home I have everything that I had as a kid as well. So definitely, if you guys are here at Comic-Con, come to booth 1866, check out Arcade1Up, go to arcade1up.com. They also have a lot of these arcade machines there as well. David, thank you very much, man.
Thank you so much for your time.
Your boy at the Party Nerds is signing out.